for somebody today in the name of Jesus that as you have crossed over into 2017, your life will not go backwards. You will not be stagnant. I said in this year that you have entered, you will not be stagnant, but you will go forward in the name of Jesus. Why? Because your best days are still in front of you. So you will go forward in Jesus' name. So let's take that chapter again from 2 to 4, Joshua 3, 2 to 4. It says, after 3 days, the officers went throughout the camp, giving orders to the people. And they said to the people, when you see the Ark of the Covenant of the Lord your God, and the Levitical priest carrying it, you are to move out from your positions and follow it. Then you will know which way to go, since you have never been this way before. You know, I particularly like that last statement that says that since you have never been this way before. And you know, I just want to say to all of us in this church that 2017, it might not be a year like 2016. 2017 might not be the carbon copy of 2016. We have not been this way before. We don't know what lies ahead of us in 2017. There might be more challenges. There might be fewer challenges. We don't know. There might be more opportunities. We don't know. We might meet new people. We might have new decisions to make. We don't know, because none of us have passed through this way before. 2017 will not be exactly like 2016. And so the men told the children of Israel that when you see the Ark of the Covenant of the Lord, follow it, because that is how you will know where to go, because you have never been this way before. And so the Lord is saying to somebody in this church today that follow the Ark of the Covenant of the Lord. Because 2017, you don't know what is going to happen. But as long as you follow the Ark, the Bible says that you will not miss it. As they told the children of Israel, when the Ark goes this way, go this way. When the Ark goes that way, go that way. When the Ark stays, stay. As long as you follow the Ark of the Covenant in 2017, I know in the name of Jesus that you will not miss it. Because none of us knows what is ahead. But I want to assure you that the God we serve is a God that knows what is ahead. It's a God that sees all and he knows all. The Bible says concerning our God in Isaiah 46, verse 10. Isaiah 46, 10. God says, I am the one who can declare the end right from the beginning, and from ancient times the things that are not yet done. He's the only one who sees the future. And therefore, the word of the Lord is saying to us that we should follow, we should follow. Jeremiah 29:11 says, for I know the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord. Thoughts of peace are not of evil, to give you a future and a hope. So I know that God sees a bright future for each and every one of us. He sees ahead. Maybe today all you see is that no job, no husband, no wife, no children. But I want to assure you, because your best days are still ahead of you, God sees more than that. God sees beyond what you see. God sees you carrying your child already. God sees you in a good job already. God sees you with your papers. God sees you married in the name of Jesus. And it will surely come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for somebody today that in this year 2017, your best days, they are still ahead of you, and you will reach it in the name of Jesus.